Welcome guys, I'm the Rone over here with more Far Cry. So I'm going to show you. I have done this without record. Let me check the map. This is a quick update. Cause I got everything that I have saw that it was in fault. Basically it was materials. I find them all. So now I'm going to try to upgrade some stuff if I'm able to on the base. So let me see this upgrade requirements. This is going to give me cartography, provides intel maps to purchase. Okay, this could be very helpful. Let me check other stuff over here. Improve medkit's efficiency, medkit regenerate health for 5 seconds. I think I got a lot that I can.
Hi there, mister.
Can do. What's this? Explosive lab. So that's going to make me able to make more stuff, like dynamite and piercing ammo to fight to fight tanks. And this is what infirmary. Next level, 150 health. Oh, this is very helpful. This is a no-brainer. So what's going to happen? I got the infirmary level 1. So what this is going to do? Let me read this. This time, okay, this time I was in the middle of the freaking shootout and whatever. Okay, so what can I do over here? Medkit is full.
Zero, last I checked.
There is some stuff to grab. All right, so this was closed. Now it's open. Do I really need to talk to this girl? This is the herb stuff.
This place went through a lot. Oh man, I am.
This
so
is the my dude. Is yes, this is the
so
my dude.
Pressure. Her spine's gonna scrunch up like a telescope. I got something for the stress if she comes by soonish.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm pretty sure that you got something for stress. You got the looks, man. Or should I say girl? It's appropriate to say girl. So what can I develop here? Craft rank 2 weapons. I think I need this. Yes. So this will going to make me able to craft weapons, I believe. Let me check this out. Oh, it gives us something to grab too. All right. Okay. Prosperity level 2. So for that, I need to make other stuff. Workbench and unlock something. Let me see. Open. Craft weapons. All right. Oh, super cool, man. All right. A bow. Oh man, this is very, very nice. Yeah. This is the silencer. Stealth. A great alternative to sniper rifles. That is a shotgun. This is so strange. Shotgun with a can. What the fuck? What's this? I got the screw on the top end, man. What the fuck? This is the sniper. This is an upgrade. Cause I do not have it. Equip. Yes. All right. Cool. Cool stuff. This is so cool, man. The handling is bad. This is the rank 3. So let me just check a thing. This is a shotgun. Bad accuracy, whatever. All right, so pistols. It's only the level one. Can I upgrade? Whoa, what's this, man? Oh my god. Very cool, man. So I need to be online to be able to craft or have that. So there is nuts and what the fuck, slingshot? What the fuck, man? Whatever, okay, so let me just check the other stuff. What? A glitch? Oh, okay, because I'm not supposed to have guns in here. Let me check the thing. Level 1. Oh, okay, so facilities can be upgraded to level 2. The requirement. I need to have the Thomas Rush and one facility upgrade to go. Okay, so I guess that I need to upgrade everything. Training camp. What that could do for me. Guns. Next level. Guns, fire. Next level. Okay, but I don't really sure what that we're going to do.
You're lucky to be alive after that.
I guess I'm going to be better at fighting or something like that. Throwing knife, full read. Okay, now myself teacher, Kamina, shot, thing, itself, whatever. Got something here, loot. I'm looting everything. This is something that I could craft. Oh, okay, so I do not have the enough things.
I sure am glad you came to our humble valley.
Can I? Oh, yes, I can upgrade this. Medkits regenerate health for 5 seconds. I'm a little bit tempted to do this first. I don't know what means to have that thing about level. Not level, but 5 seconds. 5 seconds something. I see things here to grab. We get the knowledge.
Bad news about the whole train thing, huh?
So where I get the maps? Talking with someone? No. This song basically very cool, man. Right.
If anyone can
I don't want to talk. Just want some maps. Can you give me some maps? Yes, shiny thing, come here. So, it's saying that I could open. Alright, intel maps. Resources. But, missions. Okay, but... Oh my god, I need duct tape stashes, component stashes, gear stashes, spring stashes. Oh my god. Okay. I think I do not have any more. Yes, I only have 23. So this is not upgraded. So let me just check real quick a thing.
Keeping up with your career, there's a rumor of a buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.
Alright. Target practice. Oh god. It's very far away. This is a guy. Where is that fool, man? That fool there is. That we need to have to upgrade the thing. Must be somewhere over here. That map is not very big. Yes, it's not that big. So that's might be the reason why people, Far Cry players, say that this is not a complete Far Cry game. Could be because of the size of the map. I don't know. But whatever, that's it. I got this. This is done. I got some upgrades. I think I got the knowledge to upgrade stuff now. At least I upgrade some stuff. Maybe I could craft some cool weapons on the next video, but for now it's done, man. That's it. Thanks a lot for watching. See you on the flip side.